See, point to note is that Buddha is not a name of a person. Anybody who can purify his or her mind from all the impurities can become Buddha. Of course, it's not easy.